Hey guys, I am back with another video. With my phone on phone. Okay, let's see if we have any chunks here. I made some oven chunks. I think it was like 2 days ago. I did not like it. I did not like the taste anymore. And oven chunks used to be my favorite. Until I started doing microwave chunks. I love microwave chunks. I cannot go back to oven. Oven tastes so nasty to me now. It really has. Okay, I cooked this for 7 minutes. 350. 3 minutes and 50 seconds. The first time, let it rest for 5 minutes. And then another 350. And then I took it out and sat it on the counter. So, let's see if we have anything available. This is cream and chestnut here, I believe it's cream and chestnut here. Trying to break my nail, guys. These boxes be something else to open. Yeah, I think this cream and chestnut here, right here. Oh my god, I hate opening up these boxes. I really does. Well, why are they so hard to open, Sharon? How is everybody doing? I am doing okay. I had just moved some chunks and let's see if we have any. Do we have any available here? Yeah, I had to throw them oven chunks in the garbage. I was trying to snack on them. I was trying to go with the flow, but baby, they wasn't working for me. I said, I stick with microwave chunks. They have a better taste, way better taste than the oven. Let's see what we have here. This is cream and chestnut here. Mm-hmm. Cream and Chestnut Hill came out perfect. No powder, all chunks. I'm going to get something to drink. One guy. 1 second. Okay. I'm back. Stuff thick, boy. And dry. Okay, for the second break, this is Chestnut Hill in a little Argo Laundry. Just a little Argo Laundry at the bottom, and the rest is Chestnut Hill. This was also cooked for 7 minutes, 350 each. 5 minutes in between. You're gonna feel solid, boy.
Solid as a rock.
You know what? I'm just trying to do it from the top because trying to do it from that bottom. Oh my God. Thank you. Okay, guys, this is also a brick that I'm gonna put in this plate. Skirt me a brick. Nice chunks. Look at that guy.